Now Rupika is going to do the first sum. 8 minus 5.
8 minus 5. 8 in the 9, 5 in the finger. Before 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Very good. Write the answer. All of you clap to Rupika. Next one. Okay, Vishwaja, go and do the second sum. What is the second sum? All of you read.
9
minus. All of you read.
9 minus 7. 9 in the 9, 7 finger sum.
Very good. All of you clap for Vishwaja. Third sum, who is going to do the third sum?
Paulomi,
go. What's the third sum? Read the third sum.
5 minus 4.
5 minus 4. 5 in the 5, 4 in the finger. Before 5.
Very good. All of you clap for Paulomi. Who is going to do the second sum? Next sum. All of you read the next sum.
7 minus 1.
What's the next sum?
7 minus 1.
7 in the 9, 1 in the finger. Before 7, 6.
Very good. Who is going to do the next sum? Okay, Vajeshwantika. Come and do the next sum. All of you read the next sum. Or the next sum written on the board?
6 minus 4.
Do it now.
6 minus 4.
Jose.
Before 6.
Anybody else you want to do? Now Vishnu is going to do the sum. What is the sum I have written on the board? What is the sum I have written on the board? 5 minus 3 is going to do. Do it now. Look at here and tell louder.
5 minus 3. 5 minus 3.
Now Pavanya is going to do the sum. What is the question? Read it now.
3 minus 3.
Do it now.
3 in the 9 and 3 in the finger.
Before 3, 2, 1, 0. Well, if you clap for her, 3 minus 3 equal to
0.
3 minus 3 equal to 0. The next one, who is going to do? Yes, Joshita, come. Come fast, come fast. What is the next sum? All of you read it.
5 minus 3.
5 minus 3. Do it now.
5 in the 9, 3 in the finger.
Very good. Write the answer. Now, children, all of you understood how to do the subtraction sum?
Yes.
Subtraction is backward.
Forward.
backward counting. So I'll give you today some sums. You should do it yourself, and also you should complete the book exercises. You should complete the book exercises on your own. You should try to do it yourself.